That was fucking terrifying. That moment, right there, that was the point of no return.
I'm doing it again, man. The crew got back together and we have some additions, some more super high power people coming in to join. And then we announced doing it in Greece, you know?
It was exactly what I needed for sure.
The transition from basically anywhere else in the world to Greece, right?
Yeah. It's like we extended summer another month.
We're currently in Athens and we are staying at Nick's place. It seems like just the mecca for the whole scene in Greece. First thing you see when you open up the front door is there's a bowl in the living room.
Been to Greece, the idea of like coming here, we have two vans, we're staying at probably one of the greatest played houses to exist. Yeah, just that, it was just, if you want to come skate Greece with all your friends, of course, you know, who's going to turn that down?
Spots I've been going to have been like really like quite breathtaking, and I can't believe how like how strong the scene is here and everything. Like, it's quite hard to pick one moment, but everything seems to be really, really positive here, man. It's awesome.
Oh, I'm breaking down, no mercy shown. Heaven knows it's got to be this time. I've been used, all lined with dreams. Picture me and then you start watching.
Thank you. highest of hopes that I never have to go back to the trap, and my days are dealing with dope. And they say, dang. That boy be spitting that pressure, and he be smoking that pressure, and he's smart as a professor. Yes, sir. 25 lighters on pressure, kind of that pressure, sitting right next to it, next to it, next to a book and a gun. Now let the bullet you better use on. My y'all, I could have died, y'all. A couple times I took my eyes off the prize, y'all. I know a few people play for my demise, y'all. But like cream, I had to rise, I had
yo,
to
I'm rise, y'all. Nuts.
Yeah, they better hope that I'm a full force and a cold fast. See the cold floor where I lick dirt when the throat dried and the pride died. Had a Hell Max, had a shop right. Give me two meals and the lights on. I'm a new right, get a new pool, make a new life. Never boo-hoo, never lose sight. I'm a voodoo with a first call from an old soul. When the stop drop, when the squad top, we don't stop a lot. We don't talk a lot about it, we just pop it off a lot. I'm high, man, I'm a cosmonaut. Scream fuck up, can I lop my bloody noggins off? I promise y'all.
That's my trick.
It is his trick.
Finally, you know how many people tried it? Actually said they were gonna try it, no one did.
Nick.
Nick's the man.
Nick is the man. He's put up like 15 of us in his house and just dealt with all our bullshit for the last like 3 weeks.
If I have to choose one moment, the whole trip to Andras was, I think, my personal favorite.
And even though it was a bit early in the morning, I think once we got there, it was just like, wow, this is where we're staying.
Would you call it a snake run up in the hill?
then there's the snake room. I would call it a beehive, I think.
So you take the dirt track, you take a BMX dirt track, and just dip it in concrete.
And there it is, beehive. And a runaway. I've never seen like a skate park like this. And remember when I came up there and I saw the whole thing at first, I was like, me, my heart as a photographer, I was like, I always call those like photographic orgasms, you know? And when the harbor lost the tide, to switch off the lights, switch off the lights, and the waiting rooms are empty. Of everyone, does anyone? What am I gonna do with you if you go back? Does anyone see?
Heads.
And tails it is. That's
yeah,
me.
Let's go.
Here we go. deep shit creepin', no boot camp flickin', we was full steam flickin', tryin' to tell a nigga about the game, but it don't add up, cause the crippin' not the same. Smoking out weed, stay low key, no stitches in soul glow, dripping in shirts, dip dipping trail light. Snakes gon' bite on sight, niggas battle with the judge, like the gavel got a grudge face life. Still fight, never been a punk, chase dough, hope never get enough. Let me tell you about the flocks, looking for the tip, mama gotta pay the rent. Kicking in the back, don't tell me where it is. Come up out the safe force, coming out the clear. And I don't hesitate, watching money like the sins. Attention getters, get the tension centers. Before I break the bank, boy, I'm breaking in the pro fears to the streets, listening to drought. Cause when money coming in, niggas get the showing now.
I had no idea how Athens actually really looks like.
Yeah.
Every corner, there's like a plaza or a church or whatever. Like, you're definitely just something to skate.
And probably a kiosk right next to it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna hopefully be safe. Not get hurt. Fingers crossed. I think she didn't want me to get hurt.
The most fun thing to do whenever you go to any new city, yeah, country, or whatever is just, you know, putting on the blades and, you know, mobbing through the streets.
Hop a hill and find a spot.
That was dope.
Yeah.
Jesus.
It's just like a few of us left in the city. We thought like, okay, let's give it one more shot. Like maybe we find something really cool. And all of a sudden we look to the left and there's this amazing ledge.
Yeah.
It's just people are gonna be pissed if we skate it. And then this crazy alarm goes off.
I remember fucking helping you wax that shit. And I'm sitting there looking at this material like, damn. This shit is so much older than I.
Yeah, there's something about Joe in general. He often, like, he doesn't look bored, but like most of the spots we skated, I think it was just like not Joe material. He was always looking for like the craziest, gnarliest, whatever he could do or find.
Yes.
Fuck yes.
Very, very good times.
Dude, you gotta go over the fence.
Oh my god, that was in the fuck.
That's a wrap, that's a wrap!